I'm back for the Neighborhood Survivor Guide. I'm here to teach you how to survive. You get lost in the neighborhood. Today I'm at Landis Lake. And apparently, there's a hidden river in the woods. We're gonna try and find it and see where it leads. Right over here is the woods. I'm gonna try to explore and see if there's some type of water source. I just need to find an accessible path to really get in there and see what's inside. Looked in there once, but I haven't really got a feel of the area. Got an entrance into the woods, we're gonna go in. Bunch of plants, a lot of debris in the way. Man, this place is really steep. Because these trees have been here for so long. The rainwater hasn't really dried up. So the land is steep. It's soggy. Just want to be careful of where you step, where poison ivy and other objects in your way. And a difficult time getting down here. We're about halfway there. See, we found the water source, the hidden river. If you ever get lost in a neighborhood and you find yourself near a wooded area, you always want to try to find a water source. We'll see where it follows. Follow it. So lead you right out of here into civilization. The only problem is you won't know where you're at and how far you are away from home, but there's probably someone on the other end that's ready to help you. I'm trying to see if I can find that water source. Might be too dangerous to step across. Try to walk up over here. Just to see if I can find another way in. I seem to found a pathway here. Probably spider webs everywhere. Found a little spider somewhere in there. Try to see if I can. Right here, trying to find my way through these woods. giant tree branch that fell probably years ago. There's danger up here. Spiderwebs everywhere. Insects. You don't know what's in the wooded area, so I just want to be careful. Somewhere down here. Worst part is trying to find a way out. Made down here. Trying to find a stream. Right there, there's the stream. I'm going to the farther and see where this leads. I don't know if we'll go to the end of the stream, but see if we can probably part of the way there. The idea of where it's going to head. I'm going to try to get all the way down there. Let me see, there's fishies. There's fishes in the water. Follow this path. You should probably find your way out of here. Let me see if I can get down here. The ground may be way too wet. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna make it this far, but to show you, just follow the water stream. We're gonna find a way out of here. I'm gonna try to find my way back to Avalandus Lake. Could do a part two down here, might not, but there was a little bit too dangerous. Try to find my way out. Tons of fishies down there. That is pretty wet. I made it. That was Lewis Lake. See if we couldn't follow the full stream, but got an idea of where it heads. Somewhere in that back part of that neighborhood over there. So if you want to find a stream, follow it. If not, see how much you can follow to try to find way onto civilization. But this has been another Neighborhood Survival Guide episode. Just going to clean myself off. Maybe if we do a part two, I walk down over there. This place is surely worth another visit. So I've got a feel for the place like the other place I've been to. Here we are, Lewis Lake. We made it out of here.